Thank you. Hey, what's up?
What's up, Shifty, Kura, Zeto?
Thank you for the 43 months, dude.
43 Sukus.
You're watching four streams. It's me, SMB3, Sniper 2, and Ello? Yeah, what's up, Chex? I've beaten Dangard, the bird. Like the one where you go to the Corridor of Wind. And I beat the lizard in the ice place. Just nice. Yeah, Becco's streaming right now. I saw a stream earlier. I watched him get a really bad pattern for Square Machine. Five streams, damn, dude. Yeah, what's up, IGB? Thanks, dude. So, like every other day, I was hoping to start streaming early, but here I am at 8:40. I've got 2 hours to kill as many god beasts as I can. Yeah, what's up, Shadax? Nice experience. Did Hawk level? No, probably now though. Yep. Perishable Knight X score, nice. Imperishable Knight Extra has one of my favorite themes in the series. The stage theme, not Moko's theme. Extend Ash. Focus theme is good too, though. I'm not sure how comfy Toho resets are, though. Score runs can be really heavy on the resetting. Really heavy. Oh! Whoa! 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 What? What just happened? Yo, what's up, MPU? MPU, give me the hot review. What's your opinion so far? Yeah, bazooka. Yep. Sup, Llama. Sequel to Secret of Mana. This was never released in the US until, like, what, 2018, 19? For Switch. I'm playing on Super Famicom, though. This is the fan translation. because Secret of Mana is Seiken Densetsu 2. It was released as Secret of Mana here. For $5, yeah. That was the impression I got while playing the demo a while back. I feel like a lot of localized names tend to suck here. Isn't FF6 FF3 here? Alright, boss is up. Let me menu first. Where's my oil collection? It's up here. Oh, no, save. There's no online, even on the Steam version? What the hell, dude? More stairs. Yeah, it checks. I love shopping. Had a field day in the black market. These guys scare me. No. Just die. Okay. What a long spell. And then he just dies. Mm-hmm. What the hell's going on? Why does this go back down? Where does this go? What? That's not good. Jesus, dude. Okay, just goes here. No, I just want one more hit in. Just want to get one more hit in. Wow, that was very difficult. I don't know what's coming up. I'm spooked. It's probably just gonna be more climbing. Yeah, what's up, DDR? Deb Joy. Wow, that debuff is so powerful. Oh, Jesus. Nah, just heal. Oh my god. This guy... I do no damage. These guys have completely erased my damage output for physical. Oh. Just die? No, dude! You're so dumb! Oh. That one's dead, finally. I think I'm losing two characters here. What? Oh my god. This is so horrible. Well, I guess the debuff is gone now, so that's good. Wow. Okay. This is why you buy lots of healing items and keep them in storage. Where the heck is the boss, man? Here? This tower is so tall! Oh! Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Maybe there's another save down here? Nope. I'm sure it's a beautiful view, though. This one. Maybe the other one? Big fan checkers. For a while, I thought I was, like, looping to the same area, and I had to figure out some pattern for the doors. But no, this is just an incredibly long tower of the same shit. Oh, same thing over here. I was wondering if this was gonna be a dead end that immediately reveals itself. Okay. Oh, something different. Yo, what's up, MPG? Oh! It's a goat. Don't slap me. Don't slap my shit. 201. Ooh. Did I actually get the power up off on Hawk? I imagine he did. I didn't even see the damage on Saint Beam. Damn it. Wrong character! Damn it! Ouch. Don't like those sounds. Oh my God. Actually, that wasn't that bad. That was okay. That's 263. Thank you. Interesting. I'm getting lower healing values when healing with her. Yeah, what's up, Golden? Oh, she beat the sniper? Okay. I missed it, man. So sad. Oh my god! What a waste! Why would he even let me use it? Jesus. Does I have to buff her again? I imagine I lost everything on her. Alright, new strat, spam candies. The god healing strat. Let me check this one more time, because I didn't catch damage last time. Otherwise, I don't really have something here that does a lot. I think the most I saw in the spell was around 260. Yeah, that's, yeah. Alright. Pretty scary boss here. Not gonna lie. Does this erase all the debuffs? I'm gonna pretend it does. Hmm. Oh, this asshole. Whoa. So weak. No! What? You gotta stop doing that. Is he dead? Wow. Okay, he didn't have that much health, I guess, but his defense was really high up there, and his debuffs were really annoying. I was totally prepared for that fight to go on for another 5 or 10 minutes. Which one was this? Have I been here? Wait. I don't recognize this place. It let me go here, though, so. These photo oils have become really useful. Same dude. Level 34. Experience isn't even good. Maybe I shouldn't be at this one yet. I know the fireplace was like 30. Yeah, what's up, PRS? I'll try, my dude. This has me thinking, though. This is Beast Kingdom, right? No, it's... Well, I haven't been here anyway. What was this? Sultan. Is I didn't... Can I just... Yeah, I probably can't. I was wondering if I could just, like, land on the dot itself. The name does change, right? On the bottom? Yeah, Valley of Flames. Nope! Okay, I guess you can get close. Not really sure how close this is, though. Is there a ladder reset? I haven't paid attention to D2 ladder resets since, I don't even know, 2016 or something, 2015. Next week? Nice. Kind of tempting. Can't wait to make the 500th Blizzard source of my life. I think this path just goes to town. Imagine playing something different when you can just play the same game you've played all your life, over and over again, dude. A game as magical as D2. I think the next game I want to play on stream after this will be some PC game. I'm leaning towards Hollow Knight, but we'll see. I need to play Doom 2016. I actually installed it on Steam like 2 weeks ago. That game's like 80 gigabytes, man. What the fuck? Level 34, dude! Everything scaled up! This was 30 before. Oh my god. Alright, 32. That's closer. I suddenly feel very underleveled, though. Single target. Yeah, I've heard nothing but good things about Hollow Knight, so I'm really curious. I'm not a ninja guy, man. Celeste. I don't know. It's a good question, though. I do own it. How much experience do I need these days for levels? 17,000. I guess that's not that much when every enemy here gives 400. Still though, it's a lot of combat. Especially when I'm using spells. It takes longer. That's gonna do a lot, isn't it? No, not that much. Oops. Wow, this place is big. Does this go back to where I think it does? Yo, the bots! I haven't seen those guys in my stream in a while. Where am I? Is this the beginning? Looks a lot like the beginning. So I guess that's the south path. Yeah. This was nothing, okay. Remember back when I was streaming RKSF and I had like 100? Look at me now, dude. All the ad revenue's gone. Yeah, what's a Fibu? Recently, you think I had 100 people watching me play RKS7 2013? X2 for sure, not RKS. Oh! I hope this isn't like a save versus a boss. Okay. Yeah, dude, I was famous, like, a week and a half ago. Who'd have thought? There's so many places to go! What was this path? It's gonna be one of those, huh? Where every path looks like the path. Or maybe this loops around to the other path? Sure hope it does. Yay, it does. I've seen the ViewBots in a few streams recently. But yeah, definitely not my own. Anyone else happy to earn.com is still up after all these years? Thank you. a sub, an original name. This isn't the path? What? Ooh-ah! Where was the save? No. Okay, well this dude's on fire, so that means use water, right? Or use ice. Yeah, what's up, Koshi? Congrats on the name change. You earned it. Face. House, dude. Houses. Is this still gonna connect? Even though he's completely off screen for the most part? It does. Cool. Let me select Angela, dude. She dead. I haven't even seen the damage number. I don't know if it's actually 61 damage or... Okay. Yeah, she's dead. Still getting my spell off, though. My health is still good on every character. Go, Hawk, go. Okay. There's an attack. Can't use that, come on. This dude is like strictly bullying Angela. Okay. Easier than the previous boss. Yeah, thank you for the data face, Frank and IGB. Yeah, I mean my physical techs weren't that strong against the previous boss, but this one, they were pretty good. Spells were much better too. Doing like 500 per hit. Hawk hasn't learned anything yet, last time I checked. Although I guess he's leveled twice now, since the last time, so... Okay, done that one, done that one... Haven't saved in a while... This is not where I want to go. Let me check. Nothing. Still nothing. Thank you. Okay. Back to flying. Pretty good. Two mana beasts in an hour. Six. I like how I can't even see them. This is great. Silence. That's probably the first time I've seen that spell used. Debuff. Okay? Nope. How much damage is this gonna do? Like 100? 67? That's not bad. Cruising through this game. If only I could stream for like 4 hours now. I imagine after the 8 mana beasts, there's not too much game left. Probably go right into like endgame. What? This shit hurts. Big place. Really big place. I can see the Evermore aesthetic here. It kind of looks like Act 2. Whoa! That makes sense. Mm. This place is big. Dead. I can't believe it. Oh my god. Can I revive myself? Fuck. Just die. I should just use a grail, man. Now I have to heal her back up. Sucks. These kangaroos! There's so many of them. This one reproduced. No way to open this. Whoa! That's so much damage! She's dead! She's alive again. Maybe Golden can help me with this puzzle, since he's a Lamuana god. Moogled? Oh no, what happened? Did you get stuck for like an entire stream? Alright, I probably want to hit 35 before the next boss. Just given the monster level. Really? You're not just gonna go to storage? You're gonna make me do this? Thank you. Nice. I feel like that's the full La Mulana experience now. Isn't that meant to happen? It's probably not the last time it's gonna happen. Why is my chair so high up, dude? The gas canister in this thing is so fucking crazy. Always rises on its own. Other pads I'm gonna take first. So many of them. Night. This dude scares me. Oh my God. I'm dead, right? Yeah. Love that 1 HP. 1 HP and I keep control for like 3 seconds. Yeah, these enemies have been really rough. Some mobs have been okay, but these lizards and the knight do insane damage. by the way. What's up, Zemel and Electra? Lizards to die. I was about to ask where my level ups are. Hawk 2, please. Oh, yep, thank you. Fight. Okay. I think I can't get that. I think there's one other path. Didn't check around here. Don't remember where. Was it this? Wait. This is nothing? You can see, like, a path to the right here, but it's just completely blocked off. Only holds the pillars. Okay, never mind. There's one more fork on the right-hand side. These enemies are the actual worst. Oh, I see you. Okay. What was that item? Full count gauge. So instant, fully boosted techs, I guess. That's kind of cool. I can keep that. Maybe a final boss item or something, unless I can buy them somewhere. I only have two of them. Hey man, I only have two of them. much more do I need? Like 20k? Oh, that's so far away. I guess I'll be hitting. Oh. Interesting. I guess I'll be hitting 38 before the mana beasts are done, or maybe during. Right at the end. This is the special secret of mana, the Japanese one. Holy crap, these lizards have so much health. Just get out of here. This was the beginning, okay. And this was this place? Okay. Checked everything. I want to go upstairs there at some point. Guys, help me. Aphelia when bad AI pathing. Everything does like 250. And then he heals for 300. Ugh. Never mind, he's dead. You can't attack when you're silenced. It's not a spell, though. Oh, I can't believe this guy. What was this? Is this the correct path? Jesus! Oh my god! All this tail whipping. Let me out. Bosses are free, man. Just spam spells. Bosses can't do shit when the game's constantly paused. I do want my level to be closer than the monster level, though. Still two under. Cranked to 38. Ugh. Given how these places have been scaling, I imagine after this mana beast, the next place will probably be 38 monsters. Not that one. Yeah, what's up, Shuriken? Thank you for the fake, Shaking Suku. Alright, what's this? Trial and error. This is the good shit right here. Okay. Wait, didn't I try that one? Like, the last time I was here. The first time I came here, I tried Luna and Wisp. And both of them didn't work, and then I continued to backtrack. Because I know the puzzle mentioned light. Check the VOD. I'm willing to bet. I'll bet 500 bitterinos that I did choose Luna and Wisp the first time around. My assumption is wrong. Maybe I was talking to the wrong panel or something? I don't know. Did that do anything with the water here, though? I don't think it did. How do I drain this? I'm a puzzle-solving master, man. Where is the water thing? Well, at least I'm getting lots of experience. I'm gonna hit 35 very soon. Heal it all back. Yep. This guy's crazy. Not even sure how he died when he kept healing. It's just led to the chests. Up right now, mine too. Hoping for another generous gift. Spells yet? Never, dude. The ninja has nothing. This sucks. I guess I missed a room here somewhere. Gotta be something in this area, right? Like a reason why it would loop around here. Well, there's the door, right down there. I feel when kinda lost and running out of time. Another classic 2-hour RPG stream, my favorite. Ooh, what's that? No! No, 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 no. I'm just dead, right? Oh! Okay, oh, it doesn't kill the person who opened the chest. It just takes them to one. Okay, I was really scared there, dude. I was so scared because I haven't saved in a while. There hasn't been a save here yet. Jesus Christ. Wrong character? Oh, yeah. Thought I picked her. This sucks. If you own my dream of 3 mana beasts in 2 hours, isn't gonna happen. Button. Sometimes it disappears for me too on the player. I don't know why. God beast. Did I say mana beast? This place, dude. Benevedons. Nice remake name. Damn it, dude. Well, I opened that one path, so that's a plus. What else do I still have to do here? There's this one. No, I already did that one, right? I did those two. So I need to do this one and then these two up here. What town is this? Good grand stream, yep. Dude, I thought I was gonna lose all of that grind progress. I think I was at level 33 last time I saved, so I would have lost 2 levels. Which isn't the worst, but, you know, I'd prefer not to. I'm rich, holy crap, 89k. I need new gear. Not where I wanted to go. You can just do this, right? Okay, it was the Mulberry Highlands. I remember checking this place and I gave up on backtracking here. It was awful. It's probably that left path. This might just be a waste of time though. I don't know if there's gonna be a save there. Just do this. Or I can't. Or I can. I'm assuming this is it. Ooh, okay. Hey, hell yeah. Oh, that's so expensive! Holy shit! Wow! Okay. I'm almost out of money. I guess I'll go back to maybe 30k after selling everything. Oh, that's nice. More powerful now. Okay, new place. Time to fly back to town. I think that's the most I can do right now. Just given stupid time constraints because I can never wake up early enough. Yeah, this should help a lot with combat. I'm not even sure how I have so much money, honestly. Or maybe I just have the right amounts. My level is still below everything I'm fighting, so it's not like I'm grossly overleveled or something. Alright, well... someday I'm gonna take my own advice and wake up at like 7 a.m. instead of 8. So then I can stream for 3 hours instead of 2, which would be nice for weekdays. Given how things are going right now, though, I imagine I'll just be beating the game over the weekend. Hopefully I'll get one more stream in tomorrow, regardless of it being short or not, and then maybe Saturday or Sunday I beat the game. Yeah, Zeta, seems that way. Really, Checkers? I don't know, man. Money just finds its way into my pocket. Alright, who is streaming? I'm streaming. Becco streaming. LO streaming. I happen to love Airman. Alright, what emote is underused? Dude, his emotes suck. Ow! Did you hear that? I just ran into my subwoofer. Underground chicken. Yeah, I guess that's true. He fucks it up so much. Alright, give him the chicken. Otherwise, just laugh at him. Anyway, thank you guys for watching yet another really short stream. I went to bed around, like, 1:45 a.m. last night, so I'm slowly slipping into the Gen territory again, where it makes more sense for me to stream late at night as opposed to the morning. So,